Allah Almighty speaks about Isa alayhi Yahya. Yahya alayhi salam, Allah says, وَكَانَ تَقِيًّا وَبَرًّا بِوَالِدَيْهِ. And in fact, for Isa alayhi salam, Allah uses similar verses, وَبَرًّا بِوَالِدَتِي وَلَمْ يَجْعَلْنِي جَبَّارًا شَقِيًّا. So regarding Yahya alayhi salam, Allah Almighty says, he was God-fearing and dutiful to his parents. This means being dutiful and kind and respectful to your parents is a great characteristic. It is a characteristics of the prophets of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, those who were chosen by Allah Almighty.